man accused of killing Griffith Park cyclist charged with murder. Andrew Jelmert was near the end of a 67-mile training ride when Jairo Martinez allegedly hit him from behind while trying to pass another car, according to investigators.